and the best food is pretty.
And welcome to a brand new Let's Play, The Walking Dead Season 2. I've been playing them all in a row, and now I'm going to play Season 2, and I have already imported my saves from Season 1 and the 400 Days DLC. I've done that. I needed to go slightly into the game to get some levels because I record my audio from the game and the mic all in one track. I don't mix, which I probably should, but I find it's easier to be lazy when you're recording a lot of gameplay like I do. So anyway, we can't see that yet because we haven't finished an episode. I like to show people the little sub-menus and stuff and what I've chosen. This, you can't change anything, but I'm assuming that the arrow keys will work same as usual. Though they don't advertise it as such. And then there's audio video. Oh, I have it back up again. I had it down to like this, somewhere around it. And subtitles on. Let me just see this. That might have reset when I imported the save, okay. Just want to make sure that sticks, you know, so you can hear my voice. So yeah, subtitles are on. This goes standard and minimal. Of course, I'm gonna go standard. I'll just hit apply here. And graphics. It's funny when I was changing this. Of course, we're playing in 1080p. It had it inverted. It was saying 1080 by 1920. So I'm like, well, you got it backwards, but now it's showing it the right way. Full screen is on, anti-aliasing is high, texture quality can either be high or low, so we're going to go high. And we're going to apply, because it wants us to apply, even though we didn't change anything. Credits, I'm not going to do that yet. We'll see that at the end of the episode. So anyway, so I did already import my save, and I had to rewind. See if this works right. I had to rewind to the beginning because I had played a little bit of it. Well, not even. I didn't even move anything. I just wanted to make sure I could be heard over the dialogue. Okay, it's asking me again because I rewound. Yeah. Imports. Season 2 of The Walking Dead builds off of Season 1's choices and consequences. The game will now automatically search your system for a Season 1 save file with a completed episode. So this is what it looks like when you import your save game, guys. He looks like he's wearing a mask. Save file was found! You will now need to choose a save slot from Season 1 to continue your story. Choices will be randomly generated for any unfinished episodes. But we have finished all episodes. That's a scene from the 400 Days. So as you see, we've completed 400 Days. And ta-da!
Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
And you're dead, dude.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
Mm-hmm. Most of them.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it!
Lee did a great job.
Molly
come on.
Said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine!
The abduction. The bite.
Oh.
Signals the beginning of the end.
Dead, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
But you are a psycho. Yeah, and she shot him.
Lee, I saw my parents.
Come here, sweet pea. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
That don't mean it, Krista.
I can't imagine all that this little girl has to go through. Well, you've seen she found her parents dead. She has to shoot Lee. I mean, I can't imagine it. My heart breaks, and she's not even real. That was a rough scene. That was a really rough scene. Psyched to be playing this. A couple people have told me this is even better than the first one, so it's like leagues beyond somehow. Episode 1, All That Remains.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
So she's with Omid and Krista.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
Oh,
no.
Boxes.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a
ring. What if it's
to
a girl?
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care?
So yeah, this is already past our plan.
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend. Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it.
Probably not.
Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
Well, that and didn't Krista just... Isn't she in there now?
Hello?
Yeah, make sure the bathroom is safe. So it's interesting, we didn't even really... Well, I guess we saw her meet them at the end of 400 days, but you didn't even know it was them. Oh, this is gonna be a little tense. If there was a zombie, it would be reacting right now.
Gross.
I can't look at anything but these stalls.
Ugh, what's that?
Ooh. A bloody bunny. Why does it look familiar? Is that from another game? Zombie crashes through the window or something. Different control scheme here with the pointer like that. You're dirty.
Please have water.
Talk to the faucet, yeah.
Figures.
It's not fun. I've had to do that a few times when my, you know, wherever I was,
Better.
The water was shut off or something like that.
Shoot.
Oh, now I gotta go pat by the gunk. Where did it fall? In the first stall, or did it roll over to the second? I think it rolled over to the second stall. So I gotta check out the bloody bunny thing again. It's not in there. so rolled all the way over to the last stall. And of course, we're not going to expect anything to be in there, but...
You...
Who's this? That's not Krista, is it? Stand on the... yeah. Who's making the noise? This girl? Or Clementine? She's got the gun! Damn it! Where is she? You didn't lock it!
Uh-oh. I see you.
Don't see me.
Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
Who are you?
Who are you?
None of your business.
That's all my business.
Hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here.
Bossy. What's up, bossy lady? With my gun?
You got anything on you?
Not anymore.
Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
You don't have to
you
do this.
You don't have to do this. It's mean.
You gotta be mean to keep going out here.
I'm not mean.
Yeah? And who got your gun? I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you.
She's a little girl.
Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
I don't have anything.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
The hat?
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me.
Pretty sure she's always had it. Like before the outbreak.
Junk, junk, junk.
Thanks.
Look at all this junk. Shit. Shit, and more shit.
Get her, Omid.
Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit.
Omid, get her.
That was a good catch.
Don't look at him.
You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish.
She's
you
a
gonna
little
girl. Cry, little fish?
Oh, you a bully? What the hell?
This your daddy? What a bozo.
Clonker. She shot him? Oh my god! What? Oh my god, that's horrible! You just shot- Oh my god.
I didn't mean to! I didn't mean to! I didn't mean-
Oh my god, game, you're starting already.
Oh god. Oh me. Oh me. Oh me, can you hear me? Oh me.
Oh, she punctured his lung because his heart's on the other side. God. Seriously, we're like 12 minutes into this thing. Yes, I know. I know. Remind me what we're playing. Thank you. I'm hereby reminded. Later. Well, she got a baby. Wait, she's dead.
Krista, talk to me.
That's horrible. was the baby. And the baby would be...
This will never work. Look at this.
She looked really, really pregnant.
The wood's too wet to burn.
Some baby would be like 4 or 5 months old.
At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
I keep trying.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do.
Affirmative.
You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
So teach her. Show her the ropes. She already knows how to do the hard stuff. Avoid zombies. Shoot a gun. We need a group.
We need to find a group. People we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
Yeah. She looks more haggard, that's for sure, Krista.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold.
So why do we
if
have to go?
We make it.
Why do you go to Wellington?
We still
for?
Have a couple hard months ahead of us.
If it's so damn cold.
This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Will it be better there?
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
Who's they?
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
Is there some refugee camp or center for disease control type thing there? Army base. I miss Lee.
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
I will endeavor to do so. What is that? Is that a cat? Raccoon? What? Looks kind of big. Still got the same old backpack. Find a lighter to relight the fire. So as usual, guys, I'm going to play one complete episode straight through, and I'll be cutting into segments, so you'll see, you know, part two start off, where part one ends, etc. Alright. That's his picture that he dropped, that he cut up from the drugstore. So I was just thinking about that. That's supposed to be Kenny? In front? Foreground? Lighter! Lighter! Grab it! So, yeah, okay. Let's get the hang of this again. Anything else to look at over here? I guess that's Krista's pack? There's nothing else to do but light this. Or look at it. Then light it. Cool, alright. Fine motor skills there, always good. Practice that. You done did it. That's all you need to do, Clementine.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low.
You need more kindling or something. License plate.
This won't burn.
North Carolina.
This'll never cook.
I'm actually wondering what the hell kind of animal is this. Look at it. Add fuel. No, I get the log. We have fuel too.
This might burn.
She walked past a log. I got nervous. We were looking in the trees for a second. I thought someone was going to drop down. Oh, I can't move down. No, no, no. Oh no, don't burn those things. Burn the drawing of leave, are you kidding me? You're crazy, game. You're crazy. Wouldn't make a difference anyway. Uh-oh. Hide. It doesn't look like we can scale any of these trees. That'd be my first bet. Climb a tree. People never think to look up.
Give us the truth and you don't get hurt.
Oh, they got
the rest of your group.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys.
What
the
Krista,
fuck? She hit him in the head. Awesome.
Get the fuck over here. Now! Fucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Look, girl, ain't no way you're smart enough to... Shit! Get the fuck over here!
I missed that.
Damn it, quit struggling! Come on! God, you're
all right.
Fucking crazy. Ah, fuck! Shit!
Dodge. Dodged. Get him.
Oh, Jesus, are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm not. I'm serious.
Leave me alone!
Stop fucking running! Quit squirming!
Hey! Oh,
fuck!
Ah! Ah!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, that ripped his thumb right off. There you go.
Come out of there!
Is that all you say?
Damn it! You're on my last fucking nerve!
Oh,
stop fucking kicking!
Say hello to Mr. Zombie. This way! Behind you! Like all the keys! All the keys! I can't! Oh. Yummy! Dinner time, zombies. Yeah, that's gonna help. One rock. Oh wow. That's a deep river. And a fast one.